Time is ticking, and if lawmakers don't come together soon, millions more taxpayer dollars may be needed just so the legislature can do its job.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Lana Grimstad explains the big issue and the big holdup at the Capitol.
The state budget is at a stalemate, and the biggest obstacle is how to spend money on our schools.
There's a big controversy going on.
Republicans want the governor and her education team to get a chunk of money to spend however they'd like. The most recent proposal gets that money, $17 million, by taking a little bit from every other department.
We need to try different initiatives to change the outcome. We want to move the needle in a positive direction.
But Democrats worry about writing a blank check to the public education department without any accountability.
And that means two things, that the money's spent appropriately and it's spent effectively.
The Democrats usually enjoy a majority, but this year a member died, two more are sick, and another voted with Republicans.
I think too much is being read into that, saying, well, they're tied, now's the time to strike.
And right now there is less than a week left for lawmakers to compromise.
The concessions come hard from the majority.
And here's why you, the taxpayer, should be paying very close attention to this. If lawmakers and the governor don't come together and agree on a budget in the next week, they'll be back for a special session, and that will cost millions of dollars. It's something that everybody is trying to avoid.
There's good people on both sides of the debate. Hopefully cooler heads prevail and people are willing to give.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
Something very unusual happened today at the Roundhouse. Typically the House passes a budget and then the Senate makes some final changes. But senators were tired of waiting for their House colleagues to put together the budget, so they started their own. Lawmakers hope senators will have more luck compromising with the governor and drafting a bill that will pass before the session ends next Thursday.